Don't tell me love isn't real. It's all I have. I can explain. You think everyone will leave right now. You think there's no permanence in this life and that love and forever just don't mean the same thing. You think that the unconditional love of another is impossible because it just hasn't happened yet. So I think when you say love isn't real, you're saying it's not worth attaching yourself to someone. But what I hear when you say it is that the sunset is not worth looking at. That when you say love isn't real, then that means when I would get up to leave and she could clutch onto me tighter in her sleep, it was nothing more than an instinctive reflex. I choose to think she was trying to keep me there because she loved me. And even subconsciously, she didn't want me to leave. I choose to think her smile when she said she loved me was genuine. I need to believe that love is real because I am so sad. I wake up every morning wondering if I have the capacity to lead a life worth living. I have to tell myself I'm good enough, that I'm a bright enough light to outshine the void I stare so desperately into. And it takes a lot to roll out of bed, let alone hold my head up. I am so fragile, it's like I break down with the push of a button. I can spiral into the toilet bowl of my mind, so I have to think, or rather, convince myself that every smile, every hug, every single time I find myself laughing instead of crying, that there is a glimmer of hope that the opposite end of the emotional spectrum exists, that there are things in the world that make it worth living in. If love isn't real, then neither is art. If there's no way to feel so intensely for my friends, my world I walk upon, or the person I know I will find for myself, then no one would create to express such things. And I like to think I'm a poet. Artist, maybe a musician. I create to show people that the world is a place worth living in. I'll say, hey, here's my darkness. Don't let yourself follow me this deep, because sometimes I can't find a way out for months as I crash on my dad's couch. I find myself isolating, cutting off the world to ride out my depressive storms, trying to not kill myself because holy shit, isn't the pain worth the love? Worth the good? Will I find someone who can love me the way I love love? I have to think I can. So don't